was hurt.
All right, here we go. The top U.S. baby names of 2014 have been released, and they kind of sound familiar. Noah holding on to the top spot for a second year in a row for the guys. And then, meanwhile, Emma returning to the top girl spot for the first time since 2008. Here's how the rest of the boys' names round out the top 10. Liam, Mason, Jacob, William, Ethan, Michael, Alexander, James, and last but not least, Daniel. Hello. Save the best for last. All right, let's talk about the girls rounding out the top 10. Olivia, Sophia, Isabella, Ava, Mia, Emily, Abigail, Madison, and Charlotte.
Those are all good.
Beautiful. You know what name has never been on one of those lists?
Mackenzie?
Yes. Yes, sir. It's okay.
Because there's only one.
Of course, right?
How about
But Daniel, great
name. Hey,
babe,
I made the list.
All of those names, great names.
I
love
like
them
those.
All. Okay, so a false positive means you should breathe a sigh of relief for not having cancer, right? Well, it's not that simple. Researchers say that kind of news can have a dramatic impact on your